Yeah. I've been on the little one, the Vale of Redol one. Not the Vale of Redol, the Devil's Bridge one.
Oh, I haven't been on that one.
I went on that 2 years ago.
Are you really trying to do that?
Thank you.
Try and do the bridge on high.
Yeah. Three coaches on this view.
Three coaches, isn't it?
Yeah, there's been there a couple of times this one, huh? Only three on it. This is my train back from Hereford. And here we have a 66 over here. Here it is, 43172 minus the Hardy Patch decals. Yeah, it should be on the way up now.
There's a few hot eggs now in there.
Yeah. And three I've seen today.
Three, isn't it?
Yeah, three. Four, that four. One is, sorry.
Four, isn't it? Four, okay. Four, five.
This went up earlier on, I think it's just going to come back. 4:45. You got the other one going to come by here now, isn't it?
Oh, this is about this side, aren't
yeah. Don't usually come on platform four, do they?
JJ
down.
Be here for that?
I think JJ will be here. I won't be surprised if David will be here as well.
David will?
Don't know, we'll have to wait to see it. You've got a number one, yes?
Right.
You've got it the number one. you on a few posters in a way, mate. Yeah. There you go, number 15, here he comes. Orient Express. Yeah. I think a 229 on the back.
Thank you.
Yeah, freight to do up there, and I've got my steak train going to come in as well, Walter.
My steak's up there, all it.
Yeah, as I say, my steak is the best. You won't be able to. Well, the freight will go through first, I think, anyway. Although it's not going to affect him, mind.
Affect him, could it?
No, it's not going to affect him, is it?
Can really know you.
Yeah, it looks like, yeah. No sign of the freight yet, though. I think he's empty, is on you.
He's shifted, is he?
Oh yeah, he's not hanging about. Full of empties. Short one. The shorty one. How many wagons on him?
Much on him, isn't
it? Oh, he's got about 10 on him, it's all, isn't it? What have you got on him?